looked out my window, I could see the sun shining down on me, yeah.
No drinks.
Really?
No food. Just eat some gushers. Pretty fun so far though. Real hot.
Best place in the world.
You've only been here for like what?
About 15 minutes. But it's awesome. Come on.
Mercy, O Lord, is new every morning. Your wisdom is waiting for me to ask. But though I might stumble, though I lose my step now, your grace is gonna cover what I lack, yeah, yeah. Well, thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. I am so thankful for your love is better than life to me. Your goodness is always by my side. And why you love me is hard for me to see. But I love you, Lord, 'cause you've been so good to me, yeah. Oh, thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. I am so thankful for a friend like you. Thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. I am so thankful for a friend like you, yeah. Although I may never be a scholar with a fancy degree, no, no, no. One thing I know for sure is that I love you, yeah, and you love me.
I'm here because I'm sick. I need the Lord to help me to stay any longer. Praise God.
Praise God. And so?
And so, there are some, you know, what's her name again?
Amanda.
Eh?
Amanda.
Tamina is here helping me cut my nails and give me a shave. God bless Tamina. Thanks.
Lord, I pray for you, Lord. Amen. Thank you, Christ. Amen.
These kids are awesome. Whoa! Watch out. We're just out here having an awesome time.
Don't
playing some football, rugby. Learn a little bit about Dora the Explorer, right? Right, guys?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
These are my friends. Grace that my eyes couldn't see. I am alive in love. The love that will never die. Jesus, your love. Done for me. find you is give you everything. I won't lay my life down at your feet, Lord, because you freely gave your life to me. I am alive in love, 'cause you gave your life to me, to show me the grace that my eyes couldn't see. I am alive in love, a love that will never die. Jesus, your love.
They just want you to spend time with them, and that's the most important thing that you can give to them. And just today, a little girl just gave me a note saying that she loved me and to thank me for coming, and it's just been, that really touched my heart.